Yeah.
Middle Earth is in great peril, Celebrimbor.
Show me.
My mirror shows many things. Those that were, those that are, and those that may come to pass. Some things never come to be, unless those that behold the visions turn aside from their path to prevent them.
Dark Lord has the One Ring. I do not stand against him. Middle Earth will fall.
Take care, Sauron. If you defeat Sauron and take the One, you may become something far worse.
Searching for the elf! Don't let him escape! Do not shame us!
How did he escape the Dark Lord in the first place?
Don't matter! Stop asking questions and keep your eyes open!
Sauron's army is without number. My kingdom lies in ruins and my family is in chains. And yet, in the One, I have a weapon that could reforge my fates and illuminate the path through this darkness.
There he is!
These Uruks into an army of my own. As the first Dark Lord tortured and corrupted the elves, I will redeem them in flame. They will be mine!
Today's the day. I can feel it. I'm gonna kill him. You'll see.
Why, if you do, getting tired of hearing about that Uruk killing talk trying to destroy our Lord's plans?
Just my imagination, I suppose.
Back to work then.
Dark Lord,
This is just the beginning. I will light a flame that will be seen from the very pinnacle of Barad-dûr.
I don't care. Whatever it was can sort off.
Clean out your ears! You're always...
Them slave masters at the mines need to work their soft skins harder.
Yeah, the quartermaster don't like to wait for his supplies. His grindstone was gathering dust for half the day.
He told me if his forge went cold from under use, he'd throw his slave masters in it for food.
Of the shadow.
Silverhand, you dare stay in Mordor? You think to challenge me here, but you will fail. Your spirit will never see the halls of Mandos.
Without the One Ring, you are nothing. I will tear down Barad-dûr and rebuild a region in the ruins. Release my family, and I will let you serve me, bringer of gifts.
Got it all figured out.
Blood and violence!
everything. Without me, you are nothing. The ring will never serve you. Every moment you resist, your family will suffer.
Silence, deceiver. I forged the rings. I perfected the one. You will bow before me.
We'll kill it then.
What was that?
Whatever he wants, he doesn't dare face me. And who was such a sharp blade? The only food what's left is a crate full of rot. Spill so much blood, we'll be sure to get as much grog as we can drink.
Well, I could drink a lot of grog, so you better start practicing.
After a battle, I need food and grog. Instead, we get nothing but a lot of noise.
Yesterday, I killed the biggest grog you ever saw.
Uh-oh, here he goes again.
These towers will fall. Your pathetic army will fall. All who defy the Dark Lord will fall! Sauron once. You will serve him again. In life or in death.
Say my name. You put too much of yourself into the One. You are right to fear me. This darkness, cleansed by the light, a new army shall take hold. My army.
Time, no respect around here.
You gotta earn respect. You don't get handed to you for nothing.
Best
is to kill.
Hut!
I reckon. I reckon I hate every single one of you maggots. What do you reckon of the new one?
You are strong. You have a dark heart. Finish me, evil one.
We've got it!
It's one of blood.
You maggot! So it falls to me to put you down. Typical. I have to do everything else around here.
You know nothing of true power, Sauron. The light will always prevail. All who resist will be burnt by it.
I'm a